Happy Sunday!
Now it's time for Sunday school. Sunday school, Sunday school. Now it's time for Sunday school. Let's come to worship God.
Hi, welcome back to Sunday schools. Good morning, all of you. Happy New Year. And how are you doing? I hope everybody is doing well. And what did you do for the old and new? Some of you do steamboat and dance, watch movie. Yes, I like it. And a lot of things that we have done. And I hope that this year will be much, much better than last year. And today, don't forget, after this Sunday school, please stay and then check with your parents, because there is a Zoom session that has been, all the details has been sent to your parents' WhatsApp group, so please do check. And okay, let's begin our Sunday schools with prayer.
Dear God, from the bottom of my heart, I want to thank you for being me all the way, and for never leaving me, and for loving me. And today we are going to listen to the Bible story. Please help me to understand and always do what pleases you. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.
Little ones to him belong. They are
Let's listen to the Bible story from Acts 9, verse 36 to 42. Dorcas lived in a town called Joppa. She loved Jesus very much. Dorcas shows others the love of Jesus by helping them. She served the Lord by doing kind things for people in the church. She was always glad to help those in need. Dorcas made clothes for people who didn't have enough money to buy clothes. Everyone who had a tunic or robe made by Dorcas was very pleased with what she saw for them. One day, Dorcas became sick. She grew sicker and sicker, and then she died. People were very sad when Dorcas died, especially those she had helped. The people in the church at Joppa heard that Peter, one of Jesus' disciples, was staying in a town nearby. They sent two messengers to him. "Hurry," they said to Peter. "We need your help. Please come at once." Peter hurried to Joppa with the two men. When they got to the room where Dorcas' body was, there were many women standing there. They were crying because Dorcas was dead. The women showed Peter the clothes Dorcas sewed for them when she was alive. "Look at the beautiful clothes Dorcas made for us," they said. "She was very kind and helpful. We really miss her." Peter told everyone to leave the room. Then Peter got down on his knees and prayed to his heavenly Father. When Peter was finishing praying, he looked at Dorcas and said, "Dorcas, get up." Right away, she opened her eyes and looked at Peter. She sat up. Then Peter took her hand and helped her stand up. What a wonderful miracle! God had brought Dorcas back to life. Now she could continue to serve God and others. Peter called everyone back into the room. The people in the church and the woman were very glad to see that Dorcas was alive and well. The news about Dorcas spread all over Joppa. Many people came to believe in Lord Jesus because of what God did for Dorcas. God gives us life also, and He wants us to serve Him.
After we listen to the Dorcas story, let's review together. I got a lot of questions for you. Be ready.
Question number one. Why Dorcas serve others? Because Dorcas want to show the love of Jesus to others by helping them. Second. How long it took Dorcas to make a coat or shirt? Has anyone make a shirt with sewing? Has anyone sewing before? It depends on your skill. If you are really good, you can make everything in maybe only 1 hour. But for a newbie, it can be takes about 2 or 4 hours, even for just a simple dress. So yeah, Dorcas is really good. Dorcas made a lot of shirts for many people. And what Dorcas liked best about helping others? She likes to help, she likes to share the joy, and so she can show the love. That's why Dorcas liked about helping others. And what Peter thought when he went into the room when Dorcas lay and when everybody were crying, everybody were sad. Peter knows that if Peter prayed to his heavenly Father, Dorcas will be alive. And yes, in this story we know that how Dorcas showed the love of Jesus to others by helping them. And how about you? How can you show the love of Jesus to others? Yes, by helping. Yes, what kind of help that you offer to your friends? Let's say your friends doesn't have any color pencils, and then yes, you can lend it to them. And then if your mom feels really tired, you can offer her like, can I help you to do maybe like wash the dishes. And if you see your father looks tired, you can help. Yes, so anything you can show the love of Jesus by helping others. So God wants us to trust Him to give us what we need to be loving helpers.
Let's read our memory verse for today, taken from John 21, verse 19. Then He said to him, "Follow me." Next, taken from Acts 1, verse 8a, "But you will receive power when the Holy Spirit comes on you." Next, taken from Galatians 5, verse 13b, "True love serve one another."
Let's read out loud our first catechism, question 66. How is Christ a prophet? Because He teaches us the will of God. How is Christ a priest? Because He died for our sins and pleads with God for us. Next, how is Christ a king? Because He rules over us and defends us. Why do you need Christ as a prophet? Because I'm ignorant. Why do you need Christ as a priest? Because I'm guilty.
Let's sing the doxology and I will close with prayer.
Praise God from whom? Praise Him, all creatures here below. Praise Him above, ye heavenly hosts. Praise Father, Son, and Holy.
Dear God, thank you, God, for the Bible story today. And please remind us to be a Dorcas that use our talents to help people in need and to always bring a smile on someone's face. And please protect us from all the bad things. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.
Let's do our activity and please grab the page of Dorcas Help Others. We can see a lot of clothes here and let's see the instructions. Draw square around the rows with a yellow pattern below. Okay, and then next one, draw a triangle around the ropes with the green pattern below. Okay, we can do the first one. Let's do the square for the yellow pattern below. Square, 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 square. Done.
And go to the next one. Draw a triangle around the ropes with a green pattern below. Okay, nice. And next one, draw a circle around the ropes with a pink pattern below. It's done. Okay, let's grab this page. We have two pictures below and top. And what? Yes, we need to spot the difference for the people in the church love one another. What picture is this? This is about Dorcas and Peter. Okay, let's find out the difference. I can see the curtain. The curtain is different. This one has a slight yellow. Okay, let me note it. This one has slight yellow, but that one, if you see the top pictures, the light is in white. And then next is the ribbon that tie on the bed. I saw the below is blue, but the top one is red. And what else? Yes, the bed frame is different. Different colors. And what else? Yes, the Dorcas clove, correct. And the blanket actually. And yes, Peter's scarf, correct. And then yes, Peter belts as well. And yes, the water. On the bottom picture, there's water on it. But the top water, there's no water on it. And then what else? The lamp pot. Yes, the handle is different. Okay, I think that's all. Okay, let's go to the next page. What is this? It's about the people in the church love one another. Word scramble. Unscramble each of the clue words, take the letters that appear in the circle boxes and unscramble them to find the answer to the last phrase. Okay, for this, if you can see the left word, you don't know what is the meaning of the left word, so we need to arrange it. Who knows about this? V-I-A-L-E. What's that? I will give you a clue. It starts from, let me zoom in. Oops. Yeah. It starts from A. What's that? A. And then the last word is, the last letter is E. Anyone? Alive, alive, alive. Yes, alive, alive, alive. Yeah. Okay, maybe I will put the one that in the circle with the different colors, so we knows that what's that we can do for that word. Okay. And then next one, what is that? Is R-I-A-T-S-P-U. Do you want a clue? Or I think you can do it yourself. Really, I think it's quite hard. But okay, I will give you a clue. The first letter is U and the last letter is S. What is this? Okay, I think just try your luck. Okay, I will give you the second letter. P. I will put in red. U, P. What else? U, P. Yes, upstairs. Sorry, I couldn't write in the box because it's really hard. It's quite small. Alive. Upstairs. Okay, go to the next word. INGWES. What's that? Okay, I give you a clue. The first word is S, and the last letter is G. This one, what Dorcas always love to do. Blah blah blah. The clothes. Yes, sewing. Okay. Next, ERRPYA. Do you have any idea what word is this? The things that you always do morning, before you eat, and before you sleep. The first letter is B. And the last letter is R. The things that you always do. And this thing is to help you to talk to God. Yes, prayer. And next is AHTIBAT. Who is this? It's Tabitha. It's another name of Dorcas. I will give you the circle. Is this T? And the first one is T. So double T. Yes, Tabitha. Okay. And then if we go to the last, okay, maybe I put it in different colors. This one, if you see, Peter told Dorcas to please fill this with the letter that has been circled. So there is E. We can see there is E U G P T. It's easy. Peter told Dorcas to wake up. No, almost there. To get up. Yes. Sorry. The word is really big. Peter told Dorcas to get up. Yes, correct. Okay, let's go to the last activities. This one is quite easy. So in this activity, if you go to below, let me scroll. Yeah, if you see here, a lot of word here. You can see there's life, death, disciples, Dorcas, Joppa, Peter, prayer, ropes, sewing, and Tabitha. So you just need to find out the word in the box. Could you find out? I will give you 15 seconds. No, I think 50 seconds is too fast. So I will give you 15 minutes. Yeah, I think 15 minutes is enough. So you can pause this video, and then I will just let you know the answer. So you pause until you can do. If you cannot do, you want to give up, then you just play the video, and then you will find the answer. Okay, I think this is the activity for today, and please stay tuned because we have a Zoom session, so everybody can meet each other in Zoom. Okay, see you guys. Bye.
I will see you next week.
Have a blessed day.